Hello everyone, Eric Dance Crazy here, and welcome back to Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 2 in the last episode. I kind of forgot, it's been a long time, but we finished some of these this level and I think some secret levels, but yeah, now we're gonna move on. And one thing I'd like to mention before I move on is that I'm sorry guys, but I'm not gonna be doing a 100% playthrough anymore. I'm sorry, I'm just gonna play this game normally now, because it's been like months since I last played this game and I forgot where everything was, so it take me a long time to get videos out to, you know, find out all this stuff. So I'm sorry guys, but I'm just gonna be playing the game normally now, not 100%, but you know, I'm gonna try to get, you know, some of the collectibles, but I don't think I'll be able to get all of them. Sorry about that guys, but yeah, I'm just gonna be playing, playing a regular, you know, not, I don't know, probably, yeah. Regular, I, yeah, I'm just gonna be playing in a regular game. Not gonna be trying to find all the secrets. Oh, snap. Yeah, I hope you guys understand. It's just been a really long time since I'm playing. I'm just, I won't complete this game now, but I just won't be doing 100%, you know. Hope you guys understand.
Oh my god!
But anyways, so I'm gonna be... Dang it. Thought that hop could get me across there. Oh snap, new enemy. Can I defeat? I don't think I can defeat these guys. Just about to make. Hold on, just made it. Alright. Well, I almost made it across, you know, when I was taking damage, but yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, sorry if you hear my fan in the background, I mean, it's kinda hot in my room right now. So if you hear any wind sounds or anything, like, it's just my fan, so yeah. Hurry up, I don't want to see things coming out. Alright. We made it, alright. Almost didn't make it. Alright, checkpoint. I'm gonna be doing a little bonus level. Lots of apples up there. Let me try to keep those. Alrighty then. Let's continue on. Thank you. Fucking bees, right?
Hurry up.
I fell down a pit, that's really nice. Wow. Yeah, I don't know if the microphone picked it up. I'll give it a sound, I don't know if that was. But, yeah. Alright. And then for the bees. Let's see, can I destroy these beehives? Oh, I can't. Frick. Friggin'. The bees are really friggin' destroying me right now. Alright, I gotta hurry up before these friggin' bees chase out, you know, destroy me. Alright, they lost track of me. Fine. And I fell off a cliff. That's just great. That's amazing. Wow. Wow, that's just really great. 10 out of 10. Almost had it there. Alright, I'm back. Hurry up. Wow. When am I ever gonna be able to get this? Right now, I'm gonna actually try to time this good. Man, that was bad. That. Alright, next, another try. Oh, I actually made it this time. Okay, and I was able to get the bee off me. Oh, I can't believe it. And the checkpoint, alright. That took me way longer than that, you know, it should have taken. Where's the crystal? Alright. Freaking animals. Wait, what? Oh! I didn't mean to do that, so. What did I even do there? Alright, okay. Oh! I must have somebody. I don't know, maybe it's only for this type of terrain. Wait, what? Yeah, when I'm pressing the attack button, okay. Yeah, I think it's just for this. I was like, wait, have I not used this? Yeah, it's just for that terrain, yeah. Boom. I was trying to. I did a bit too early. Let's get this. Oh, jeez, really. I'm so bad at this game. Okay, take it slow and steady. Okay, now. Alright, I made it. Yes. Run. Oh snap, nope, it's a guy. Alright, I was able to get him. Run. Alright. Alright, I was able to get here. Well, it's only missing six boxes, too. Alright, I was able to get to the crystal there.
Something is not right with his statements. Beware of the tricks.
Alright. Alright, next level. Jump on these pillars. Alright, to the next area. Checkpoint. Oh, lucky. Secret, or bonus, I mean. Alright. Boom. Alright, let me speed this up real quick. That's not what I meant to do. Dang it, alright. This is the bonus thing that leads to a crystal, another crystal gem. But you know, I'll do it. As you know, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it, but you know. Ow. That's right. Try three times. Easy now, I'm gonna spend like all this video. Okay, four times. I don't wanna spend like this whole video just doing this, so. Alright, more tries. One more time, last time, and I'm gonna move on. Hesitation midway in the jump. Right. Got wrecked. Alright, what did I do? I didn't say anything. Okay. Oh, I jumped in the foreground. That's great. Ooh, that was a pretty slick jump, actually. At least I got rid of the guy. I made it to the checkpoint, and I lost my little guy. And okay, that was my fault, I'm sorry about that. A bad jump. See you in a second. Alright. I was able to make it. Okay, should I risk it? Dick. Okay, there. My jumping radius. Or spinning stuff. The Nitro. Alright. Alright, I'm back. I'm not gonna go for that. One out. I thought it was going to retract its, porcupine spikes when it came back. Dang, wrong timing. lost the one output. I think it disappears after the first time you get it, so you can abuse it and just regain your lost lives, so... Wrong timing again. Alright. There we go. I'm gonna wait this time. Alright. Let's do this side. Okay, I can't get that one. Okay. I'll just do this. Just to 20 boxes per round. 8 boxes, I'm gonna start. Alright, so since the video's been going on for about like 20 minutes, I'm gonna end the video off here, so yeah. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Eric Dance Crazy here, signing off. Stay funky, everyone.